Hello, social media, and welcome to Lakita T. Sharp's Inspirational Minute. Well, anyway, today we're going to talk about believing in yourself. Now, if you don't believe in yourself, that is going to be a problem with your future endeavors and trying to reach your goal of, you know, whatever you want to be. You know, you see other people who are successful and doing what they want to do in life and climbing the charts and reaching their goals. But if you do not believe in yourself, you know, that's the importance. And just know that God believes in you and God created you, you know, and then that alone is just letting you know right there that you are worthy, you know, to do whatever you want to do. I know people who do not believe in themselves, and no matter how much I try to believe in them, they still do not believe in themselves. So believe in yourself. God does.